moment you want to be up. You know, runner on, chance to win the ball game. Yeah, that's what you dream of. You never supposed to be able to come up and get the job done.
Aaron, you tied Joe DiMaggio for the all-time Yankee record for home runs. Well, what's it like to be associated with that kind of name?
It's incredible. Anytime you're in the same sentence as somebody like DiMaggio is pretty incredible. So it's quite an honor.
Does it hurt to see what Dellin's going through right now? You know how great he can be, and to watch him not be able to throw a strike, does it hurt to watch that?
No, we're his teammates. We have his back. You know, he's our guy. So every time he goes out there, I know he's going to go out and do his job. You know, and everyone hits a rough patch every now and then. You know, it's part of the game. But no, we have his back. We got 100% confidence in him.
The way you're going right now, do you expect potential walk there in the seventh as the guard to get the bunk out?
Do I expect it? No, because I'm thinking about what I'm going to do that at bat. You know, I'm thinking about what he's going to try to do to me and what my approach is going to be. So I'm not trying to think about intentional walks.
Aaron, what does this team need to do in the next stretch to try to get out of this slump?
The string hits together. You know, we just got to get our offensive going. And, you know, once we do that, you know, we just start clicking. You know, everyone starts feeding off of that. You know, our defense plays off that. Our pitchers play off that. So we just got to start stringing some hits together, keep having quality at bats, and you know, hopefully the hits will start falling.
Aaron, how excited were you for what Choi did in this day?
Oh, that was awesome. That was awesome. See how far he hit that ball? That was incredible. He had some good at-bats. He was battling. He just kept putting the ball in play. There's nothing more you can ask for.